Is fighting and despair all you know?
I bring unto you serenity.
Not good. A lot better. Considered keeping the ether just for the guaranteed turn 6 lion spirit, but 2, yeah, this is pretty good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You might say I'm a genius.
A little bit slow though. Use a Grimnir. Damn.
This song's for you.
This garden blossoms for eternity.
Why? That's not a good trade. Or maybe you're just setting up your hand size, so you would get a free flower doll?
Did you like it?
Why did you draw a card at the end of the turn? Oh, last words. Oh, at the end of your turn. That's why you wanted to get rid of the 1-2 afterward. I gotcha. Took me a second.
Your evil deeds end now.
You are done for.
I see, always.
Yowch! It totally burns!
Weapons, got you covered!
You might say, I'm a genius.
Begin.
Eureka!
What in the...
Stop! No!
Ancient Lion Spirit clears the board. March Hare is a little better for tempo, but it leaves up a 1-2.
Petal of many.
Not ideal. Tribunal plus Noice. Noice would be better before she plays the Storm Follower. I could just play 2 Mana Snecks. 5 Mana Snecks are pretty good though.
For eternity.
Ready to blast them, Yao!
Priest. Priest plus Pure-Hearted. I do still need a win condition.
This song's for you.
Grimnir. Or a board clear. Jean would be nice.
Your evil deeds end now.
Alright. That's enough out of you.
Let us conclude.
I see awakening.
Hey! Blasters aren't cheap, you man!
Alrighty. Tribunal plus Bellringer. We have 3 followers popping next turn. She's only lost 3 artifacts though. That means that Storm Follower is not going to be very strong. Maybe she doesn't run it.
This garden blossoms for eternity.
I think it's a single petal of many.
Okay. Damn you, Aegis. Why did you have to show up now? God damn it.
Ding-dong!
She's playing around Aegis. Okay, well that was all kinds of fun. But it's Aegis time now. Is it Aegis time? I could play Jean. Jean plus Noice. Or Judge. Clear plus Noice plus Snakes.
goes on.
Alrighty. I think we just play Noyce and Grimnir. And we'll have to put some damage on the board to make up for Aegis taking 3 turns to kill her.
March with the pride of the Red Branch.
I am the Mad Cyclone.
Ancient Lion Spirit's fine.
I heed your power.
Yeah, get liberated, son.
I pray that you will be freed from suffering.
Shadowcraft, eh?
Is fighting and despair all you know?
Mother, father, come on!
All the banishes, yes.
Gabi's feeling hungry!
That's worth the banish. Or we could Noyce this turn and banish next turn. Because if we banish this turn and then Noyce next turn, not quite as useful. I mean, if she plays something to kill the Lurching Corpse on purpose, then it pretty much served the same purpose.
No!
With a prayer. Your evil deeds end now.
You are done for.
I see, Awake.
So she gets back a skeleton or a zombie? I mean, a goblin. Skeleton it is.
What are you hiding inside? Dance, dear bones of white. The bones embrace me.
If you say so. All these 5 cost evolves, and I can't use any of them.
Your evil deeds end now.
The real battle begins.
I see, Awake.
Contemptible white fowl.
The black fowl is wicked.
But why? Don't let the light blind you.
What in the...
Oh, gosh. This hand is terrible. It started out so good. Do I just trade and play snacks? I guess so. that is a pretty good ancient lion spirit.
Let us conclude.
The underworld!
I knew Fade will follow.
Judge of Retribution?
I'll show you.
My songs are heartfelt.
Never mind. Playing around the banish. Judge of Retribution, though. Black Inscripture. Worth it for a skeleton? I don't think so. Not in the Last Words deck. Eh, it does kind of matter. If she plays Ektar, it's 3 damage off the board instead of 1. And it's not like adding a skeleton via Prince Catacombs makes a difference. I mean, it's still taking the same amount of things off the board, if I save it or not. Come on now, good play. Give me a Jean. Jean! Yeah! Blam!
I shall guide you to glory.
The underworld! Guilty!
I knew they will follow.
Guilty! Damn, that's pretty good.
Another of God's trials.
Stop!
May death be majestic.
Pretty good, Grimnir. Not perfect, but pretty good.
My Tempest shall judge you!
To the underworld!
Hold, Grimnir, hold!
Blind you.
Damn you. Oh, Grimnir again. Not today, though. Well, I might play him for 3 mana.
All right.
Aegis.
I am the Mad Cyclone.
Aether would have been better. Damn you!
Ow.
Come on, John.
Stop.
Please, John. Please. Oh, that's the opposite of John. Two two. If this hits a 1-2, I'm screwed. 2-2. Really? God damn you.
I have lost.
You know what the chances of that were? 100%. Alice?
Is fighting and despair all you know?
Activate. Enhance. Fire.
Uh-huh. Godscale Banquet's kind of slow. Tea party. Yeah. No turn two. Like half of Portal Craft's cards are two costs. More snacks? Sure.
Join me on a musical journey.
Stop!
Really? Tempo Tribunal, I guess. 2-3. Damn.
March goes on.
That's okay, we got March Hare next turn.
Join me on a musical journey.
Well, actually, no, we don't.
Ready to blast him,
we don't have the room.
Stop!
You were done for.
It broke.
I hear it. The bells of joy.
I'll just get some more snacks. Alright, I have room for March Hare tea time now. Or I have Aegis in the hand, so I could just play Aether. Actually, I have both Aegis in the hand, so I should play Aether. If I don't play it now, then I'll pull a Judge's Retribution. Alright.
The sky is with you. The real battle begins.
Blam!
Hey! Blasters aren't cheap!
Weapons, got you covered.
Well played. That doesn't actually kill anything. Blam! Alright, what do we got? We have tons of cards to play. I have to play something that doesn't draw cards, though. Noice? Temple Priest? I have the March Hares. We'll play Temple Priest, I guess.
Your evil deeds end now.
Two threes died, three ones.
Now then.
Although there is puppeteer strings. I haven't seen many people play puppeteer strings though. Double Acceleratium. That's two times the rush.
Ready to blast him, y'all!
Coming at you.
Three, four? Okay. If you say so, I do have a 1-1 here, so I don't really need to judge a retribution. I do have to play something, though. March Hare Noice.
March with the pride of the Red Brat.
This machine shall weave your fate.
Now the fight begins.
This machine-driven world must end.
Aegis time, baby. Whoop, I missed.
Let us conclude.
Whoa! I'm actually flying!
Entirety set right. Not set to its counter.
Weapons, got you covered.
Broken but unbowed.
Grimnir? Damn. Oh well, we still got John. John doesn't clear the board, though.
I shall guide you to glory.
Blam! Grave. Well played.
that you will be freed from suffering.
Alright, not too bad. The deck could probably use some work. But I'll try to come up with a new deck before the next video. Maybe try Portalcraft again, or Dragoncraft seems pretty strong. But anyway, that's all for now. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Please tune in again next time.